A skin abscess is a pocket of pus that appears on or below the skin's surface, which is typically due to bacterial infection. On the day of the treatment, you will be settled comfortably in an area where your privacy is respected. The site is cleaned with betadine solution and local anesthesia is administered via injection. The doctor then makes an incision on the abscess, drains purulent collection to relieve discomfort, and collects a pus culture swab. The swab is sent to the laboratory for examination and the site of the abscess is dressed. The procedure takes around 15 minutes, post which you may be advised painkillers and antibiotics. You may need to come for dressings based on the abscess or as instructed by the doctor. The site has to be kept dry until healed, and if you observe soakage or bleeding, contact your doctor immediately. Culture reports are issued after 3 days.